All right, everybody, Chris Vickers here. We are live in Sylvania Township. So super excited, along with Mike White from Buckeye Real Estate Group. And Mike, we've just done something monumental. You may be thinking on this cold February morning, what are we doing outside? We've broken ground on the 2020 St. Jude Dream Home Giveaway. Mike, tell me about what we just did this morning.
Oh, what a great morning. A little chilly, but we broke ground for the brand new 2020 St. Jude Dream Home. It's a beautiful floor plan, and we are excited to get this home started.
All right, so can we actually take a look at this here too? You guys actually have the floor plan, or at least the exterior design out here. So this is revealing what it's actually gonna be looking like. You guys are building just another knockout dream home this year.
Oh, it's gorgeous, and the outside is beautiful, but wait till you see the inside. The layout of this home, it's fantastic.
Can't wait to see it, of course. We know why we're doing this as well. It's all to support those kids and the families at St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. Mike, you've been down there as well. We've been down there. You've seen the heartbreak that these families are going through. What's it like to know that we're raising over $1 million again for this year's campaign to help those kids at St. Jude?
Oh, it's fantastic. So it's wonderful to see this community come together, see my tradespeople support us in this great adventure, and it's just the right thing to do.
All right, so we got to tell the people, where are we right now? Where is the 2020 St. Jude Dream Home Giveaway actually going to be this year?
We are in Sylvania Township at my newest subdivision, Quarry Ridge, and we are off of Brent Road between Centennial and Chrissy.
All right, so off of Brent Road between Centennial and Chrissy, we've got to come on over here and give a little bit of a look too. Hey, it doesn't look like much right now, but this is actually the site where that St. Jude Dream Home Giveaway is going to be. Come on over here. We've got Lori LaPoint here. Lori.
Actually, it's Lori Johnson.
Okay.
LaPoint Design.
No, LaPoint Design.
Yeah, I got that. I got that. All right, so come on over here. I'm going to come on over here. All right, so tell me about your involvement. Now, this is going to be multiple years now that you guys have been here.
It is. It's my second year doing this. Okay. And floor plan.
You're back again this year.
I am.
The floor plan is just fantastic this year. Yes. Tell me, can you give us a little bit of a hint what it's like?
2,763 square feet.
Okay.
And it's 4 bedrooms, 2.5 baths, full basement, and like a huge sunroom. I think they're going to love it.
Oh, sunroom to go along with that one. I'm just a beautiful lot.
We can't reveal too much.
Why are you part of the St. Jude Dream Home Giveaway again this year?
Because it's such a great cause, and it's for the children. And we got to fight this cancer for these kids.
Someone's
got
to fight that battle.
We've got to.
Someone's
got
to fight that battle. Love the pin that you're supporting
yes,
right
thanks.
There. Of course, that's what it's about. St. Jude Dream Home. All that we can do for the kids and those families. Lori, thank you so much.
Thank
hey,
you.
We look forward to seeing you as well as that design actually comes into place. We can't wait for that one. Hey, CJ, come on over
hey,
here.
What's up, Chris?
Hey,
how are you doing?
I'm doing good well. Can we get this dream home going already?
Absolutely.
We broke this
Absolutely.
Ground. You've been back multiple years
yeah,
as well.
Yeah, my third year.
Third year back. You're going to be working on another knockout kitchen as
well. Yeah, it's going to be awesome. We did a kind of top last year's, I believe. That's going to be the hard part. But we had have some ideas. Already talking to Tammy from Howard Hannah. She helps us design them with my lead designer, Hillary. And we're ready to go. We're ready to put some ideas together, get some color combinations. Yep. Evan was here. Lazy Boy was here. We got furniture colors already. I mean,
look at this crew behind us here. That's what I love about this. CJ, thank you so much for being involved in this one. Again, got some familiar faces here. Let me come right in the middle of these two. All right, so we've got Renee. Of course, if you loved last year's, basically you decked it out from top to bottom, Renee. Renee's the person that you go to for that one. We've also got Matt Simpson here from Lazy Boy. Lazy Boy, Matt, you guys are just stepping up yet again this year.
I love
your guys' outpouring of support and generosity for St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. Why are we back at it again this year?
For the kids. That's it. Just for the kids. We can't wait to get started.
I love the comments coming in here. We've got Lynn already saying, buying my ticket. I don't know why that was happening. I'll talk to you later. I don't even know who that was. Lynn says she's going to be buying her ticket. Lynn, May 14th is the day that you need to know. This year, you guys are so excited because thousands of people are going to be coming through this dream home yet again this year.
Yep.
What's it like to be involved in such a great cause, Matt?
We are so excited to be part of this once again. It's so good for the kids, for the community, and the money we're going to raise this year. We're going to break some records. It's going to be awesome.
I like your attitude. We're going to be breaking records this year, and of course, the money, it goes directly to those kids and the families at St. Jude. Not only for that medical care, that treatment, but that research as well. You know cancer as well, Matt, and you know that the research is going to be the key to solving this this puzzle that we have of defeating childhood cancer. How does that make you feel to know that research is 24/7 to defeat cancer?
The research, as you very well know, the big thing about the research, they'll share it with all the other hospitals. There's no secrets involved. They're not working on a secret formula. If somebody, another hospital has some ideas, just jump right in with them, and they share everything.
Love it. I got to go do TV in a little bit. You guys kind of hang on with me right here. We're about a minute on out. Back here, I'll grab this. Back with the Buckeye Real Estate. Hey, Elizabeth.
Hi.
We got Elizabeth Lang here, too. You remember her, Buckeye Real Estate Group. Elizabeth, I got to ask you, do you have big goals this year?
I have some big goals this year. Yes, I do.
With a laugh, she does. Sort of an evil laugh, and I love it in a good way. Here's what we've got going on this year. We're going to raise over $1 million.
We sure are.
For the kids at St. Jude Children's Research Hospital. Why is this such a big deal for you?
You know what? This is a very big deal. All these families will be touched down in Memphis thanks to everybody's generosity here. Whether you're purchasing a ticket to help us out or you're donating for this house to be built, it's a huge deal.
It's a huge deal. And you can tell by the people that were gathered here to break this frozen ground that we did. Coming up in about 30 seconds, we've got another live update on WTOL 11.
Yes.
So you can check that out as well. The crew from Buckeye Real Estate Group's here holding it down.
Yes.
We've officially got the campaign underway. Favorite part about the campaign this year so far, what are you looking forward to?
You know what? We have a brand new floor plan that I'm really excited to see come together. Okay. Lori LaPoint did a great job this year, and so it's going to be pretty awesome.
I can't wait to see it. We got to go do some TV. Mike White, he's over here. He's ready to go. Any final words before we do this TV thing?
I hope it warms up soon. Yeah. No, just excited to see everyone out.
Can't wait to see everybody out. All right, we've got an update coming your way on WTOL 11. We'll see you there.